that road out there.
Yeah. Oh, that's a big gobbler. I'm unsure, to tell you the truth. I know there are certain parts.
On the other side of the highway. You know, this area said, I mean, when you park over there, walk in, turkey hunting. I guess you just have to park at the foot of the hill.
I did a job out on Green Mountain Road,
yeah.
And they got them game wardens all around out there.
Yeah.
So they hear a gunshot, got that ranger station.
Yeah.
Down there by Gunner Pool.
Uh-huh. And they hear a gunshot, they gonna be looking for
it. Oh, yeah. I'm actually surprised that they have this firing range here in the middle of National Forest.
Yeah, I kind of thought that was kind of stupid when they put it over there. So this horse trail's been here for years.
Right.
And then they went and put the dead gun firing range even right there with the horse range. It's just on the other side of that big mountain over there.
Well, we got that one trail down by where I live, and if it wasn't for all the equipment down there,
right,
we could go down there, but afraid that it might spook the horses. Go! Lily took me right through the trees. Yeah.
People got the money to do any shooting, man.
Yeah.
They've been trailed off and not on there as hard as they ought to get. You can't hardly find trails anymore.
Oh.
Of any kind. Shotgun, you can get a fine envelope.
Yeah.
They ain't quite as hard, but at least they have a gun a little hard now.
You'll trot him for a minute. Yep. Girl.